Hi guys, this case is about the generics pharmacy Harvard case solution and analysis. The price of medicines in the Philippines is the second largest in Japan and Asia, and one of the highest in the world, despite the Philippines to be the least developed countries, and nearly half the population lives on $2 a day. For more details you can visit www.thecasesolutions.com. Thanks for watching this video.